though. Like, with my jacket?
No. It's a family dinner. You're not going to the club.
I know you like it.
What kind of outfit is that?
I know I'm not supposed to be here right now because I'm dressed like a hooker.
Yeah.
And none of you like me?
Yeah, you're going to say that to your mom and your dad and your aunts and your uncles?
Piss off.
That's if that pussy trash on polo. Give me peso, extendo. I carry bitches like I'm prego.
Me and Sophie don't know what else to do in our life besides eat. So we made it to Din Tai Fung. First things first, cucumber salad. So I'm just gonna stab it. Taste test.
So good.
Look how beautifully refreshing this looks. It's the peach green tea. It's good.
No thanks.
Sophie said she likes these chopsticks so much that she's accidentally gonna drop it in her purse.
Oh yeah.
This is the chicken dumpling and it's burning hot. It's hot, but it's good. String beans. Oh, good. Spicy sauce noodles. The spicy wontons. Last but not least, I had to put my hair up for this one. Chocolate dumplings. It's a cute little chocolate dumpling.
Stop it.
Sophie wants to order sweet cream foam with the dumpling, so she won't let me eat it. Is it good? I think she likes it. Chocolate ball. Sweet cold foam. Is it hot?
That was one of the best meals I've had in my entire life.
I feel bad for people that have never had it.
Most confident.
She's confident. Oh no no. Oh no no. She's confident.
Who has the best taste in boys?
Mama, let me be your mama.
Who is the biggest emotional wreck?
You betrayed me.
Most likely to kill someone.
A, B, C, D, E, F, U.
Who's the most heartbroken? Happiest.
Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
Wifed.
Because I'm icy. Wifey. Haters want to fight me.
Biggest flirt.
Wake up with your girlfriend. Yeah, yeah, because I'm bored.
Most psycho.
Oh, she's sweet but a psycho.
Most brutal.
God, it's brutal out here.
Dollar dollar bill, come get her. Even your man know Nikki's do it better.
I know you don't like me. You wanna fight me. Always on my page, never double tap like me.
That's my sister, and she's no bitch. But I am.
I'm gonna make something because I'm bored and I'm depressed. Some people, when they're depressed, they don't eat. Other people like me, they overeat. Just gonna cover it like this. Blender died. Mid crushing. It's okay. Release your anger. It's actually better I do it this way. Anyway. No. And beat it up. Make a crust. We're on a diet, so just a little bit of butter. Flatten it instant pudding mix.
It does not smell that good.
2 cups of milk. When your arm feels like it's gonna fall off, it's done. I think it's done.
Hey.
Let's go.
Let's go.
You have to get the crust.
Cheers.
You rat. Mm-hmm. Honestly, it's like a 10. Suddenly, I'm not depressed anymore and I feel much better.
Bye.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account.
Rule number 27. Never argue with stupid people. They will drag you down to their level and then beat you with experience.
Hey guys, it's like 11 p.m. and my whole house is sleeping, but I'm starving, so I'm gonna make food. This is gonna be better than the caviar snack. First things first, 1 can of tuna. I can't help but think that tuna looks like cat food and smells like cat food, but I still eat it. Like, this should be a red onion, but this is the only onion we have, so it'll do. Today I was in LA and I saw a biker get run over by a car. He was like crossing the road and the car hit him. It was barely anything. He barely got hit, but he caused a scene. I remember one time I was riding a bike in Japan with my friend. My friend was driving it and I was in the back of him. And we were driving down the streets, opposite direction. We were not supposed to be driving that way. And a taxi cab hit us in Japan and I flew off the bike. I landed on top of the taxi cab hood and my friend was on the other side. The bike broke. And what did we do? Absolutely nothing. He was a poor old Japanese man. He was wearing gloves. He was so cute. He didn't speak any English. I let him go. Of course I did. I got bruised. I got beat up. But never would I say anything. Never. It was so traumatic. I cry thinking about it. People in America just make everything such a big deal. Like, sure, you got ran over. Get over it. You know the rule where like, oh, I already brushed my teeth. I'm not gonna eat anything. That shit doesn't work. I'll brush my teeth and then I'll run downstairs and I'll eat. This is hand grown from our backyard. I love lemon. I think that was too much. Keep up. Sriracha. QP mayo. I can't open it. Mustard. Dijon only because we're fancy like that. This is like salt, pepper. This is the fun part. Tuna goes inside the lettuce because we're skinny like that. We put tuna in lettuce. Capers. Capers are slept on. You throw the capers on there. Somebody's coming. You close it. Yeah. So good. You can never have too much capers. You really can't. Now that I'm thinking about it, what is capers anyways? I don't know.
Me down to the raptor, taking away the... Hey baby, how are you?
A straight white man.
Alhamdulillah, look at the way I managed to take it up and then.
Hi, baby, hop in the Lamborghini.
Oh my god, did you see the new girl?
What new girl?
Over there. I think her name's Jenny.
Is she pretty?
No. What a pity.
Let's go see if her daddy's got money.
Oh my god, hey, your name's Jenny, right?
You could be a model if it weren't for your height.
Oh my god, I see it.
Don't you though?
Wait, really?
No, you stupid hoe.
It's been about a year and a half since my last chemo treatment, and all of you guys are like, oh my God, your hair growth, it's so beautiful. Is it beautiful? People often wonder if your hair changes after chemotherapy, and it definitely did. I think it grew back darker and it grew back way curlier. Take a look, let me show you. What is that? What is this hair? Imagine just bopping down the street. That is a wig. That is a clown's wig. Some girls will like flip their hair and it's like super hot, super sexy. This is what I get when I flip my hair. Hey. You can either look at it like super cute, like Betty Boop, or like Wolverine. Either way. I'm really grateful. I am grateful.
Come on, let's go. إني غمزة عينك لوحد غيري والله لموت الليلة. لحم الرشاش وأنزل أطخطخ كل العيلة.
Hey, I'm gonna see how long I can get away with doing my makeup in Sophie's room before she comes in and catches me and kicks me out. I'm using all her products, but half of her products are mine anyways. Like, she stole all my stuff. Lancome, one of the go-to concealers. Sophie bought these beauty blenders, I think, on Amazon, and they're like the best squishy, like, beauty blenders. And I think this was only like $2 for all of this. I actually don't think I'm gonna get caught because they're watching Hunger Games. They've been on a Hunger Games marathon. They've watched all of them. 2 days ago, I actually watched the new Hunger Games, and Snow is a cutie. Just look at how much blush she has. She has so much blush, it's crazy. Both of these, mine. You think she can go by Dior and Giorgio Armani? No, she can't. They're mine. We're keeping it light today. I'm not trying to do the most. False alarm. Do you want to know what I'm getting ready for? Costco. I'm going to Costco with my dad. I actually haven't been to Costco in a while, so I'm kind of excited. Like, it's an activity. This is the Say Dream lip gloss.
Dude, I knew you were in here. I was looking for you forever. Can you get out right now? I need to sit down. Get out. Get out. I need to do my makeup. Oh my God. Get out.
I got caught.
Don't tell me you used all my stuff.
I did. Just in time. Thanks to
Just in time. Just in time for what? Just in time for what?
Okay. Okay. She got me. Gotta go. Bye.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Drop.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
I'm heartbroken.
Wait. What's that smell? Is that the smell of a bitch?
Give me a second.
Play me, kill me right now. Otherwise, be a pipe down.
So me and Sophie went to the farmer's market, and instead of buying fruits and veggies, we bought freeze-dried candy. And I cannot open it.
Don't break it.
Hold on. Okay, so it's a mix of their most popular stuff.
It smells amazing.
Which is Jolly Rancher, Skittles, Nerds, and Taffy.
Oh my lord.
Which one's first? This is a Nerds.
I'm gonna try Nerds.
Shut up.
Whoa, that's so good.
Just tastes like a rainbow in your mouth.
What are you doing?
We're reviewing candy.
Are you testing it?
Yeah. Do you want one? Slice?
Oh, hell no, I'm not getting one of these. That's amazing. I'll try this one. This is Jolly Rancher.
I don't like that one. This is a Skittle.
Jolly Rancher? How do you not like Jolly Rancher? That was incredible. What's this?
Laffy Taffy.
Don't eat that.
What happened?
Take a bite.
We were supposed to save some, but I just want to show you guys, like, I don't get how it blows up like that. Can anyone tell me how when they freeze dry a Skittle, like, what is that? Sugar? I really want to eat this. I really want to eat it.
Save it for her, poor girl. Stop.
It's really good. It's a nibble. A nibble.
No.
Put it back.
She'll never find out.
Okay, we're done here. Thank you.
You like this? He can't take
care you like this. Now you're lost, lost in the heat of it all.
Good morning from New York. I have arrived with that thing. Me and my brother have made it to New York very spontaneously and very randomly. We actually came for a brand deal, so it's for work. Okay, we came for work. Just flew in a couple hours ago, and we were filming for like 3 hours today. I haven't slept. I didn't even shower, which is gross, but I just don't have time. This is actually Kimo's first time in New York. I myself am pretty accustomed. I've been here a couple times. I actually used to live here for quite a while. It was only a month. I stayed here for a month for school a couple years ago, and I loved it. There's so much to see here, and it's very different from LA. There's no driving. You are taking the subway. You're walking everywhere, which is what we're not really used to. I wish LA was more like that. One time a couple years ago, I was literally at Starbucks, just Starbucks, ordering a coffee, and I went up to the register and I was like, "Hi, good morning, how are you?" And the guy was like, "Good." And I was like, "Can I get a," and then I kind of like stuttered for a little bit before I ordered. And then right away he goes, "You're not from New York, are you?" And I was like, "No, I'm just visiting." And he's like, "You're from LA." And I was like, "Just because I asked, how are you?" There's one thing I want to see this time around is the Tarawih prayer. There's a prayer that they do in Times Square. I don't know if it's every night, but I saw a couple days ago they did a Tarawih prayer during Ramadan in Times Square. Everybody got together and they just started praying. It was amazing. Unfortunately, we're leaving literally in 48 hours. We're out of here by Wednesday, so we don't have much time. But when my dad immigrated from Syria to the US, like 50 years ago, he told us that his first two state choices were either New York or Ohio. Sometimes I think, like, just wonder how different our lives would be if we grew up in Ohio or New York. It's just a different life. My humble opinion, I think he picked the best state. Number one things that scares me about New York is like the amount of interaction you have with people, like on the streets and stuff and in the subways. I've just heard crazy stories of things that have happened to people. Like one time I heard this story of a girl sitting on the subway just minding her own business, but some crazy person runs up to her and just punches her in the face, decks her in the eye, and she goes to the hospital. Or another girl was just walking down the street and then a homeless person or some crazy person walks up to her and just spits in her face, spits in her eye, and then she gets some kind of disease. Can you imagine? And I'm not saying that that wouldn't happen in LA. Like, that could happen anywhere. Downtown Los Angeles, feral. Sometimes I wonder how I would act in those kind of situations. Like, would I fight? Would I freak out? And I think I would just literally freeze and then cry. If there's one thing I don't know how to do, it's my lips. I think, like, lip liner isn't meant for everybody. It's definitely not meant for me. I kind of just line them and then pull in the color. So it's not as harsh. This is the Tower 28 lip jelly. I absolutely love it. It's fine, I guess. Done with my makeup. He is snoring. Now I have to figure out what to do with this. But I will vlog the rest of the trip. Bye.
There's two types of sisters.
Get it, girlfriend. Oh yeah, looking great. Uh-huh. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yes. Uh-huh.
Okay, you're not even trying. Looks great, queen. Okay, looks great.
That's cool. I'm back for a nightly tuna snack because I didn't eat dinner because I'm petty. So usually when I make dinner for the fam, I end up cleaning it after all. So I do all the dishes and I'll put away the dishes. So I do dinner and I clean the dinner. Anyways, not to name names, but let's just say one of my sisters made dinner tonight. And when she makes dinner, she makes it a point to say, "Hey, I cooked, so you clean." And like, usually I wouldn't have a problem with that. Like, that's fine. I'll freaking clean. But when it comes to this sister, I'd rather starve. She made a really nice, juicy, yummy-looking salmon. Everybody ate, and she offered me. She's like, "Do you want some?" And then I looked at the pile of dishes in the sink, and I was like, "I'm okay. Thanks so much." And I ran upstairs, and I didn't eat. It's just so unfortunate. Like, I would have totally enjoyed the salmon. Here I am eating lettuce tuna. Sometimes you have to pick your battles, you know? And I know that. I know, like, it's not worth it, and fighting is so stupid. No, you told me, I asked you guys, do you guys want tuna? You guys all said no.
I changed my mind. I was 10 minutes ago.
My eyes. They burn. Sophie, you have to do the dishes by yourself.
She can't do one thing wrong. She waited 20 minutes for me. That's my point. That's my point.
Yeah, your point is right.
I've been looking for stuff. I've been looking for stuff for my
point is proven.
I guess the kids were not satisfied with Sabby's salmon, so... Oh my god. Oops. I said her name. I gave it away. Well, you know what? It's fine. This little Superman curl is pissing me off. Anyways, you guys know the deal. Sriracha, QP mayo, mustard, Dijon only, and then salt and pepper, Green Goddess. Mix it up. I wish I had avocado. I wish so bad I had avocado. All right, let's do this. Da-na-na-na. She's coming, hurry. She's here. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do a double boat. And then we bite it.
Seema!
Seema, you're spilling everywhere, ma'am.
What?
Literally, like, be so for real. Capers! You missed the best part.
No, I don't want that.
What are you talking about? You have to put it.
Mm-mm.
You have to put it.
Really?
Cap.
Ew.
Mmm.
A day in the life with Kimokazi.
They're all on my video.
And your mom, and your sister, and your job.
Each video is
Seema, he's coming!
I don't care about him.
It's starting to rain. It's starting to rain. Seema!
Run! Run! Run!
Because you thought you were going to solve world hunger and world peace. But in fact, I got my video and you just dealt with stress.
Oh.
And I don't give a shit.
Okay.
Because that's exactly what's going
to
happen.
Well, you're not going to get your video out of thinking that you run the world. He's coming, Seema! Come down this way!
Like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oh, Jim Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams.
What's up, guys? I've got 3 weddings this summer. Sophie's got prom. So we came to downtown dress shopping, and we are buying dresses. Made it to the first store. Gonna have to see what we can find. We didn't like anything in that store. On to the next store. This black dress is so cute, but it's so heavy. I cannot dance in that. All right, this is Sophie's option 1. It's giving Grinch.
Dude, ow!
Don't even put me in this. I love that sparkle. So funky, Anja. Wow, so
nice.
You like that one? We made it to the next store and we haven't found anything. What color would you want?
Black.
Oh. Gideon couldn't leave us for 5 minutes, so they joined. Are you happy to be here, Kadeem? So bad you really wanted to come
so
dress shopping?
Yeah, I did.
Take me weirdo. With you.
Yeah, I did.
You had no other life. Ruin everything. Look at they bump their phones down.
Get out of here.
He wants to be in there so bad.
No, it doesn't. I like the blue.
No, black.
I love it. That color.
I'm feeling blue.
It's been an absolute fail. I haven't found a single dress. He has ruined my day. Pissed me off.
Anna?
Shoot, Anna.
I'm feeling the green. Blue is better. More of your color.
Okay.
I had the double XL stores across the street.
Love it so. Overall, that was a fail. We found nothing. Sabby woke up today and said, Serene's cooking a lot on her TikTok and I'm jealous. So she wants to copy me. And then I said to her, why don't we do a cooking competition? So me and her are going to compete.
She's a liar.
We're going to compete to see who makes the best burger. And who's the judge? He's the judge. He's going to judge who makes the better burger. So the problem is I'm afraid she's going to be copying me with all of my ingredients. She's also recording the process.
Don't watch her video.
But
just don't even watch it.
We're going to get started. What do you want?
She's ruining my video.
Okay.
We use 2 onions.
I'll give you half.
Okay.
Take it. Go. Sabby doesn't even know how to cut an onion.
Yes, I do.
I think we should also be judged on our cleanliness and our cleaning and our cooking space.
That's stupid.
I'm just saying.
Real chefs are messy.
Real chefs clean as they go, actually. It's all about having great ingredients, and when you steal them, she can't take them.
Okay.
Flavorless. Okay, I'm gonna cook my burger in the same pan as my onions because onions take a long time.
I'm gonna cook my burger in the same pan as my onions.
We're gonna make our dressing. Some sriracha.
Oh no.
Her burger burned. I told you, your burger is burning.
Oh no.
She burned her burger. I thought.
My burger broke!
Wow, the difference already.
You mean you're not beautiful?
I have a great idea. I'm gonna add some pickle juice.
Pickles.
Just one little mix here. I said, are we judging plating skills?
No.
Why not? Because. Okay, now we assemble our secret sauce. That's a really sad burger. It's ours. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Onions. Call me my burger. I don't know about it.
You literally, do you see that? Yeah, she's looking at my secret sauce like, what's that?
Nah.
Yeah, she's gonna copy me. No. She's gonna
copy me. I forgot pickles in my burger.
Okay, yeah, there we go.
I forgot pickles in my
burger. The point was Kadeem was supposed to be our judge, but Kadeem left and we're hungry. We're gonna eat our own burgers. 360. 360 on Savvy's burger.
Mine.
And then mine. Who's gonna judge us? That's not cool.
Oh my god, it's so good.
No, it's not.
Oh my god.
It's literally the best burger I've ever had. Mine is so good.
That's a better burger. Mmm. Sorry, Kadeem. You missed out. I win.
What happened a few hours but it felt like days. Only been days but it felt like months. Work off for you and go like once. Life moves fast and you know what you want.
Honestly, like, I love her, but she's kind of a problem. No, and I hope that she's okay, and I felt super bad, but I'm also like...
And I love her, but like...
I love her, but she is an attention whore.
Yeah, look at you. Boy, I invented you.
I like purple, so I blew her back out when I left her all red. Get it? Cause blue and red equals purple. So I blew her back out when I left her all red. Don't let that go over your head.
Oh my goodness, I love this question.
I think
I'm doing Sophie's makeup. She gave me the pleasure to do her makeup today. I told Sophie to organize and this is what she did. That's a hair. Nasty.
Nasty.
First things first, we're gonna prime with the elf. A little bit here and a little bit there.
Okay,
so
stop.
Okay, now we're using Kosas foundation. Can I just put that in there? And we beat her up. Or bronze the cheekbone.
Higher.
No. Right here is good.
Totally miss my cheek.
Go over here. All right.
Oh my god, that was so low.
Was it? I think it's fine.
Look at the difference.
It's a lot. How do I get rid of some of it? You told me to use it. It's really bad. Let's get rid of it. Honestly, there's no fixing it. I think you need to take some off. Mabby. She's got it.
We're not done yet, Sophie. Let me save you. Don't touch me.
We just started. Don't be mad, babe. We'll fix it.
I don't want that.
No, you need it.
No, get away.
Babe.
That is way too light.
That's so... Blendy. You look so good. You're not trusting the process. A little goes a long way. But I like to, like, kind of go up the face. Move. Under the eyes. So that it doesn't crease. Can I put some on of... Okay,
right there.
Okay.
My nose.
Let me just remind you that you asked me to do your makeup, so I feel like I haven't really done much.
Where?
Oh, you wouldn't let me do it.
Where are you putting this?
There was a lot of steps that were off camera. Sophie wants to take over.
Stop.
You know, her makeup looks exactly the same as it does every day, and she wants to say that I ruined it. And she looks so ugly. Like, what?
Could you do that?
Say that again?
Could you do me a wink?
Oh, sure. You give me the hardest job. That's a lot of pressure, Sophie. Okay. Get close to me. Look at my wing. Not too shabby. It's always the second eye that's the hardest to match, but we make it happen. Heck yeah. Do you like it? Say you like it.
I like it, thanks.
Yeah. We're done. Done by me. I can just do it all. So I really don't know why all the food video, cooking videos do really well on my page. Like, do you guys just want me to be fat? I figured you would get a kick out of this one. The little fruit roll-up ice cream thing. I really want to try it. I'm not usually a trend TikTok eating pet kind of person, but this one sparked my attention. Oh no, she's coming. She's coming. Sophie already cheated and she already tried it. So, do you want one? I have an extra. I can make it for you. Let's make her one. We're using dairy-free raspberry sorbet. And no, you're not going to a party tomorrow. It's raining. You're sitting your ass home. Okay, scoop into the... Oh, shoot. It doesn't even show. Scoop it in there. My timing is running out. Okay, we rolled it up. It's kind of getting hard. You're supposed to hear it. Okay, now crunch. Oh, cold. Mmm. It's really good.
Hey, how are you feeling? I feel kind of depressed and fucking awful. Oh, yeah. Next time, say good and then shut the fuck up.
These are my ladies. This is Jill. This is my lady Amy. Little Susie. Brianna. You know why we call her Brianna, right?
No.
It's a long story. Shaniqua. Hell.
Watch me fail miserably, but I'm gonna do some cake pops for Sabby's birthday. I just spit. Oh my god.
Pop my birthday cake!
Okay, thank you.
So,
say it, Sabby. I don't know who you think.
Crap. We are really, you guys really messed me up around here.
Do it.
I'm stressed.
Dude, what?
Open the oven for me. Open it, open it. Let's bake this.
Oh.
And hope for the best. The cake is done. We're gonna do something soon to it. It's still hot. It hasn't cooled down, but I'm just gonna throw it in the little cake mixer thing. Like so. Hey!
I just want a bite.
Are your hands clean? I'll give it to you. I'll give you with. Oh shit! First step, mix up the cake. Okay, so I think what you're supposed to do now is start putting in frosting. It's cake popping. It is cake popping. Okay, so the point is the cake pop has to fit in this cone. So we need to shape them all to be. Is this too small?
So this is cooked already? Can I have a bite?
Stop! Ima, stop. No, but if you're gonna put it in that, you're gonna... Oh my god, that's hot!
Yes, Sadine?
Put it a little bit
in... Yes, of course it's hot!
A little bit in the chocolate and then stick it inside the... In the fridge they go. Guide. Okay, perfect. That's all you have to do. All right, here's the situation. It's kind of too big of a cake pop, but we're gonna dip it in the white chocolate. It takes patience. You take your cone. And your cone. I think that's how you do it. How do we get this to like stay on the cone? Guys, I'm failing miserably because I only have this much chocolate left. The problem is it's like hardening, which I'm not sure why. Oh no! And my cake pops are getting stuck in there. No. What is happening? I have all these cake pops and I can't chocolify them. It's just not working. So at least I got one and we're just gonna really work on that one and hope that I can at least make it look kind of pretty. Okay, it's supposed to look like a little ice cream cone. Shut up.
Thank you.
You're really annoying.
Badass. I want that. It looks so good.
Oh my god.
I failed. Are you enjoying it?
No, that's disgusting. That's disgusting.
I guess we'll just try it like this.
Mid.
It was mid.
Mid. Literally, you guys below, are such liars. Below mid.
Well, it is just a box cake, so I don't know what you want.
Mid. Your body looks like a box ass cake.
Thanks. Hey guys, I just woke up looking a little beat today, and then Sophie said, let me get you looking right. So I'm allowing her to do my makeup. Please disregard all the rest. I was traveling. Every time you travel, you just like, you look beat. Savvy's in the back on live, so just ignore her as well, okay?
So first I'm going in with the e.l.f. Hydra Grip Primer. Okay, your hands are clean if you want to blend that in. And now I'm using the e.l.f. Halo Glow.
All right. Oh, should I go get my bronzer drops? All right, it's okay. We're gonna start beating me up.
Since she has a pimple on her face, I'm using this NARS pomade to kind of cover it up.
I have more than one pimple, many.
Just like that.
It's gone.
Can I use it?
No.
Can you throw it at me? Can you throw it?
That's my chamille. That is not a pimple.
So now I'm gonna bronze with this Say
butter
bronzer.
You bronze before you foundation?
Yes. Then we go in with foundation.
What foundation are you using?
This is the Makeup by Mario foundation. I'm gonna do a little bit.
That's a lot. That's enough. All right, that's good. Do you consider yourself a little makeup artist?
No. So now I'm using the Hourglass concealer, and this is very light, so we're just gonna do a little bit. Okay. Woke up.
I feel pretty relaxed.
Look up.
Sorry.
Now I'm using the Rare Beauty blush.
You've covered this pimple like 6 times. Okay, whoa. Felt like that was a lot.
Look at me.
You haven't even really done bronzer to do that. I'm missing a whole lash.
Now we're doing the Makeup by Mario bronzer.
Okay, we're gonna do the eyebrows, which I'm a little nervous about. Fluff the hair in any direction.
Shh.
Eyebrows, so I would like.
What did you do?
I had to take over and do my own brows because Sophie just ruined me.
Now I'm gonna line her eyebrows with this to make them like clean it up a little bit. Now we're using mascara. Okay, curl it.
All right, pretend you're watching
them. Maybe I should do the mascara.
Tara, go
yeah,
for it.
I'm gonna do it.
Get your hair.
Kareem, get away from me right now. Not in the mood.
The camera's on.
Yeah. What is everyone eating tonight? So do you have a lip gloss or lipstick?
Yeah, chat. Do not.
Right. Now we're doing blush.
I want apple.
Smile.
Yeah.
Hey, bro.
Okay, you
go. Nobody wants sushi. Sima, do you want sushi?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, nobody wants.
Are we done?
Sebi, can you tell your mom? Serene's makeup is taking really long.
Hey. Where'd you get lipstick from, Savvy? Your makeup has ever looked in your life.
You see?
So, you should thank me.
Really?
Okay, can we film my funny video now?
I have rapped in a program. I did a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack. But luckily the seats go back, I got a knack to relax in my mind. Sipping some red wine.
Good morning, you guys. Let's make breakfast. Once again, my whole house is still sleeping. It's not even that early, it's like 10:30. But I'm bored and I'm hungry. So we're gonna do croissants. If you thought I meant from scratch, you're funny. The minimal of work here. You know, I really wanted to make bagels. I was like on a mission to make bagels. And then when I realized you needed the yeast to wait 30 minutes and then boil bagels, you know, you boil bagels. I was like, yeah, that's not gonna happen today. The fun thing about croissants is you can put whatever you want in them. So for my first couple, we're gonna do za'atar. Zeytu za'atar. You guys know what that is? It's a Middle Eastern. Shit. Anyways, you put some olive
with your za'atar and you make like a mix. My measurements are very off, but you mix this up. My shapes are all messed up. How am I gonna fold this? I think I'm doing this. Shit. I messed up, guys. I really messed up. No, I didn't. You doubted me? This cheese blend. I think I'm just like overpacking these. I don't know what's going on. This shape, I didn't do that. Would it be weird to do cheese and za'atar? Yeah, that would be weird. I did 3 cheese, 3 za'atar. What do I do with these 2? Plain? Chocolate? We don't have Nutella, so we're gonna do just chocolate chips. I have never done this before. I've never done this. Are these expired? Wrap the little chocolates in this little blanket. It's going to sleep. Ew, it has a little za'atar on it. Chocolate and za'atar. That's okay. Except everything bagel on the cheesy ones. Cute. Now we're gonna go wake everybody up to the smell of bagels. Oh shit, croissants. Sophie. Sophie is a bagel. I keep saying this. Do you want one?
Oh my god.
You want to brush your teeth?
What kind of chocolate is this?
Oh, you got the chocolate one? Let's see it. Yummy. Nice pimple cream. Sima. You want a croissant?
I didn't brush my teeth.
Okay. See you later. Brush your teeth!
Okay.
Babe, I need to go offer the rest of the family.
No. Stop.
I'll save you. So Kadeem's in the shower, didn't want to wait for him, and Sabi was like brushing her teeth, didn't want to be filmed, so. I tried. 2 minutes later.
Where you get your grills from?
I got them from Johnny Dang.
You lying?
Yeah.
Hey guys, another day, another cookie recipe. I told myself I was gonna make a cookie a week to really perfect my cookies, so here I am doing it all over again. First, we're gonna start by browning our butter per use. This is a little less than 3/4 cup, but it's okay. I'm trying to be on a diet. So this is a cup of brown sugar and then 1/4 cup of white. Okay, and I learned my lesson about the butter. The butter's bubbling, but got Queen Sophie on duty. See, the butter is browned, but we have to wait till it cools. Usually I don't do that. I just stick the butter into the sugar and I start mixing away. But now we're gonna wait. We're gonna be patient. Okay, so I feel like my butter has cooled down. So we're gonna add it to my sugar mixture, just like so. I'm gonna give it a mix. Then we're gonna add 1 full egg and then just the egg yolk. Oh no!
It expired.
Okay. That was way more complicated than it needed to be. Now we're gonna do a tablespoon of vanilla. It's a
really are
it's
you?
A lot, but it's worth it.
Really, is it worth it?
And then we mix.
Mix it up, babe. Mix it up.
Yeah.
Then we're doing 1 3/4 cups of all-purpose flour. 1 3/4 cups.
Whatever.
Then 3/4 teaspoon of baking soda, and then just a small little teaspoon of salt. Looks like that. Add chocolate chips.
Whatever.
And we're gonna also cut some additional chalk and add it because it's good to have so 2 different types of textured chocolate. This is dark and the other one was milk. And they're fun. It's a fun balance. What do you want?
Why don't you put aluminum foil in the freaking air fryer? It makes no sense.
Because we don't have any. That's why. We don't have any aluminum foil. Did I answer your question?
It saved you so much.
Time, I know.
Time.
I know.
Damn thing.
I know, babe. The key is honestly waiting for your butter to cool before mixing. I've learned the secret.
Did you?
I did. She did.
Sophie!
Okay. Now I'm gonna put this in the fridge. What's follow me. Sophie! Stop!
I'm kind of
into the fridge.
I'm pissed right now. Like, who's gonna eat that cake up there?
Sabi and the kids just left, and I finally have a moment of quiet and peace. It's been 30 minutes. These are done. I can hear myself. We're gonna stick some chocolate chips right on top into the oven.
Yummy.
Perfect.
I do not have time for this. I do not have time for you.
Two types of sisters.
Okay.
move out of my way.
Wait, let me get my runway ready.
Do you want them to see your toes? I'll show them.
Show them. They're beautiful. They're perfect and amazing.
Yikes.
Show you on Friday night, then show you on Saturday morning. You're gone and I gotta stay.